your mind? Okay, that's your choice. Never mind, there's plenty more fish in the sea.
Actually, no. The Mosasaurus ate them.
Good morning, sirs, madam. Welcome.
That T-Rex isn't gonna show its face until we find out where its lunch got to. Stupid goat. Come out, wherever you are! Sorry. I don't think he's gonna make an appearance today.
Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs' droppings.
Whoa. If one of us examines her droppings, we might be able to figure out what's wrong with her. And by one of us, I mean you, Dr. Sattler.
Let's see. Rats.
We'll have to track down everything we need to make her feel better again. Stuff really does help grow big vegetables. Surprisingly sturdy.
There's no trace of lilac berries.
Oh, right. I was wondering where I dropped my ice pop. I'll let you keep it.
Right. So she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Dilated.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, B stock. Oh. I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Defenses are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please!
I wonder if perhaps you were good enough to do my adventure.
Sure. You didn't say the magic word.
Going with him.
Hey, what'd I touch?
I didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Thank you.
Where's the other car? Alan! Ian? Chance moving him.
What are his chances?
Trip the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.